I'm Malika.
And I'm Ash.
And today we're going to be watching the classic music video.
Today's classic music video that we're going to be watching is Gayla Peevey's I Want a Hippopotamus for Christmas.
Ooh, I love this song.
Let's watch this.
I think 2 years ago for the Christmas concert for in school, I sang this song.
I want a hippopotamus.
She sings this?
What?
10 years old?
Not seeing this?
No dinky tinker toy. I want a hippopotamus to play with and enjoy. I want a hippopotamus for Christmas. I don't think
so. That's so weird. I've always thought that this...
She was like a grown-up.
I thought she was like...
Some grown-ups have like a kid voice, kind of.
Yeah, and some kids have a really big, strong voice, which she does, which is crazy.
Yeah. But...
That's insane.
Like, it doesn't look like she's singing.
I know, right?
I always thought it was an adult singing this. It doesn't look like she's singing it because her mouth is moving at a different time.
Right, because I think they recorded it and then they just like shot the actual video.
In every music video, they record it and then when they do it, they like press play on the music and then they just like mouth.
They lip sync, but then they put it together. Yeah.
Yeah.
But this looks, it isn't whatever. But no, that's actually her singing it, which is crazy.
Yeah.
Santa Claus will mind you. He won't have to use our dirty chimney flue. Just bring him through the front door. That's the easy thing to do. I can see me now on Christmas morning creeping down the stairs. Oh, what joy and what's the buzz when I open that up my eyes to see a hippo hero standing there. I want a
hippo. The Christmas concert, mm-hmm. We're doing a Beacon Pizza song, and it's I Want a Beacon Pizza for Christmas.
Because it's similar to I want a Hippopotamus.
Yeah, because our store in here is called BK Foods, and so they sell pizza, so BK Pizza. Yeah.
Right. But when I was a kid, this used to be my favorite Christmas song. Like, I'd always get my mom to put this on.
Yeah,
all the time, for our mom.
I think every kid, this would be their, at one stage of their life, it's just favorite.
Yeah.
The first one is, the BK Pizza. Actually, no, the second, this is my fourth.
Hippopotamus for Christmas, only hippopotamus will do. No crocodiles, no rhinoceroses.
I
only like hippopotamuses, and hippopotamuses like me too.
Marching around. Make sure to let us know in the comments down below, have you heard the song before? What are your thoughts on the song? Do you like it? Do you not like it? I haven't heard anybody who doesn't like this song, but there probably is people that don't like it.
This is amazing.
Isn't it crazy that she's singing it?
This is utterly amazing.
What eat me up a thin? Teacher says a hippo is a vegetarian. Wash him there and give him his massage. I can see
me
give him a massage.
Christmas morning creeping down the stairs.
Oh, what joy and what surprise that I open up my eyes. See a hippo hero standing there. I want a beekeeper.
No!
A totally different song.
Totally different song. This song is great.
Yeah.
This is, when I first heard the song, I actually wanted a hippo for Christmas. Not even joking. This song made me want to get a hippo for Christmas. Yeah.
Okay. But did you have a two
car garage?
No, we didn't have
that. To wash him? No, to feed him, wash him, and massage him?
No, we didn't. We didn't have a two-door garage, so I don't know where he would have fit.
Oh, my joy and my surprise when I open up my eyes. See a hippo hero standing there. I want a hippopotamus for Christmas. Only a hippopotamus will do. No crocodiles or rhinoceroses. I only like hippopotamuses. And hippopotamuses like me too.
I love this
That song is so amazing.
Yeah.
I love that song. If this is your first time ever hearing this song, make sure to let us know in the comments down below. Now let us over. What are your thoughts on the song? Did he like it? Did he not like it?
Can we play it again?
I'm gonna play it again. We'll play it again after. After. A little later. But, no, this song is great. And
yeah.
I still think it's so crazy that when she was 10 years old, she sang this
song.
Yeah.
It just not sound. It sounds like an adult voice.
Right? That's crazy.
Yeah.
There will be an Amazon affiliate link in the description down below, so if there's any of you interested in getting this album, make sure to click the link below. Go get it. Go check it out.
It's kind of like me singing this song. I'm 9.
Right. Oh. It'd be like around your age singing that.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's pretty crazy.
And she's 10. You're 9.
Right.
And I have to step my game.
You gotta step up your game. I need to step up my game. I'm 15 and I can't sing it whatsoever.
Sing it.
I'm not singing, no.
Sing it.
Thank you so much for watching with us. Make sure you like and subscribe. If this is a classic music video you'd like us to react to in the future, make sure to let us know in the comments down below what the name of it is. Hopefully we can react to it in the future.
Make sure you like and... Whoa! Make sure you follow us on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, TikTok and Stardust. 57 subscribers!
You ready?
Yeah. Okay.
So, this is the reason why we're not in 2018 YouTube Rewind.